Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Iraqi Dinar Update. Today, I'm excited to share with you some important news updates from the Iraqi Gazette, a leading publication that keeps us informed about the happenings in Iraq. Over the past few weeks, we've seen a series of interesting developments, and I can't wait to dive into the details. Let's start with issue number 4781 of the Iraqi Gazette, which was published on the 7th of January 2024. This issue likely contained a wealth of information about the current state of affairs in Iraq, covering a range of topics from politics and economy to social and cultural developments. As a news enthusiast, I'm always eager to learn about the latest updates from this region, as it plays a crucial role in the global landscape. Moving on, we have issue number 4783 of the Iraqi Gazette, published on the 7th of August 2024. This issue is sure to have built upon the previous one, providing readers with an even more comprehensive understanding of the situation in Iraq. The Iraqi Gazette is known for its in-depth reporting and analysis, so I'm sure this issue tackled some pressing issues and offered valuable insights. The next notable development is issue number 4784 of the Iraqi Gazette, which was published on the 15th of July 2024. This issue is particularly interesting because it likely delved into the latest events and developments in the country. As a news junkie, I'm always curious to see how the Iraqi Gazette covers the evolving landscape and provides its readers with a nuanced perspective. However, the most intriguing piece of information in this news update is the mention of a missing publication from the Gazette and the fact that the latest one is showing today. This suggests that there was a gap in the publication schedule, and now the latest issue is being released. I can't help but wonder what could have caused this delay and what kind of groundbreaking news or developments are being covered in this latest edition. As an avid follower of the Iraqi Gazette, I'm eager to get my hands on this latest issue and dive into the newest information about the country. The gaps in the publication schedule are certainly intriguing, and I'm curious to see how the editorial team has addressed this and what kind of insights they have to offer. One aspect that I find particularly fascinating about the Iraqi Gazette is its ability to provide a nuanced and balanced perspective on the complex issues facing Iraq. The publication is known for its in-depth reporting and its willingness to tackle controversial and sensitive topics. I'm always impressed by the way the journalists at the Iraqi Gazette are able to navigate the political landscape and present the information in a way that is both informative and thought-provoking. Another aspect that I admire about the Iraqi Gazette is its commitment to journalistic integrity. In a world where fake news and misinformation are rampant, it's refreshing to see a publication that prioritizes accuracy, objectivity, and fact-checking. I trust the Iraqi Gazette to provide me with reliable and up-to-date information about the events and developments in Iraq, and I'm confident that the latest issue will be no exception. As I eagerly await the release of the latest edition of the Iraqi Gazette, I can't help but wonder what kind of stories and insights it might contain. Will it shed light on the reasons behind the missing publication? Will it offer a deeper understanding of the current political, economic, and social landscape in Iraq? I can't wait to find out. In conclusion, the news updates from the Iraqi Gazette are a testament to the importance of high-quality journalism and the vital role it plays in keeping us informed about the world around us. As a news enthusiast, I'm grateful for the dedication and hard work of the journalists at the Iraqi Gazette, and I look forward to diving into the latest issue and discovering the stories that will shape our understanding of Iraq in the weeks and months to come. Thanks for the watching my video and subscribe to my YouTube channel Iraqi Dinar Update.